guys, I'm playing Hitman. Oh my god, I just showed my face. I don't know how to blur things out, but that's okay, I guess. Hitman.
I'm recording!
Sorry, that's one problem.
No!
Story. I never got past this before. Well, I'm just going to turn this off. And my brother once taught me how to play this, a different brother. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense. Yeah, I know how to play this. And identify your target.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Not just work though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious. Some people are more observant than others. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. You're in. Well done, initiate. Right, now for the tricky bit. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area.
Also, he's, there's a van, I'm pretty sure, under me. So he's got to find the stairs down here.
Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight.
Oh, so he's over there, that guy.
That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him. See if you can't isolate him.
I don't like he goes up these stairs and only I can. I can't get up there.
To be expected, but his private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Hey, what's up?
I could try to get him. But there's a bunch of witnesses, so we can't. It's been recording 5 minutes. Yeah, it's probably going to be a 10-minute video. I won't get you because you're wearing the same uniform. Now let's go through here. I can't. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh frick. Saw the guy, and I think he's following me. He knows, disguises. So I need to disguise as one of them. Oh, I remember how I got up there, so I literally, I can't remember how I did it. Oh my god. Can I get up here?
Sir, this is a restricted area. You're gonna have to move away. Thank you. Keep going.
You don't waste any time, do you? Suppose on a boat like this, there's always something to fix. Sir, don't. Understand?
Please don't tell me what to do. I'll kill you if you go away. Somewhere else. Maybe I could.
Hey, lock's not working, but it's occupado. Capiche?
What's capiche mean? I don't know what capiche means. How did I get up?
Insurance. Okay, unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see that you're getting it. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Okay, I got this disguise. Now we just need to. Okay, so we have to get up the stairs now.
So what did you bring out? Pick it up anchor?
Just don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Oh, don't be suspicious. Okay, I was probably sound cringy right now. Just got to find the stairs. Why do you want me to go over there? How do I get over there? Oh, outside, I'm guessing.
Good to see you, sir.
Okay, now what's that?
Target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Rita is another enforcer. His own cabin crew, so tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on this conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Try and find a way to blend in. Why can't I rip out my hair? Hi, what is this? I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna kill the driver if he's up here. He used to be up here, I'm pretty sure. Yes. No, yes, no, I'm not sure. Can I kill him? Can I?
Look, brother, just get out of my face, alright?
Well, you don't do that. I hate when this happens. I should not have done that. Should I do a part two? I'll do a part two soon. Okay, bye.